Namaste YouTube, welcome to Cafe Enoma and welcome to our reaction to SIGRID. We are going to react to the song Strangers. This is the live audio version that we are going to react to from this event live at Transmit 2019. This is a request of our patron Jono. Let's listen to Strangers from the same event. We already reacted to Hi-Fi.
It's about being lonely together. And it's called Strangers.
Absolutely phenomenal. I love when singers add in more words during live performances because that makes it sure that they are singing.
They are actually using the mic.
They are singing it their life. What was interesting to notice, and maybe I'm wrong, but I think I'm right, the music also was live.
Yeah, music was live.
There was
live,
an actual DJ there mixing it, creating that sound. There's an actual drama. Good one, actual backup singer. So everything was actually live, which is phenomenal for a pop singer.
For
any pop artist to do that.
The music here that I heard compared to the song is, it was more lively. The stage song and the stage music is more lively.
And what is a better response for an artist or a band than when the crowd knows the words of
and
your song,
sing it.
The hook at least, and here all of them seem to know it. So that says a lot about SIGRID, the popularity of SIGRID, as well as the command over her stage and her audience.
Forgive me for saying they were loud and they were ugly. They were singing strange.
That's expected. And you have such a wonderful, amazing voice on the stage. Obviously, the crowd, you know, they're not going to sound too good.
But they did it.
Yeah. But you could make out what they were singing.
Yeah.
That's it for this one. Goodbye.